Freen and Becky posted their IG story after a tiring day at work,